I had found out a few days before Steve was shot. He was stopped in a vehicle with a female. She was driving the vehicle, and Steve called and got somebody to come pick him up. And that female ended up being Shahil Kazemi.
That night that she got that DUI, the one thing that happened that I don't think she was ready for, the fact that she probably made Steve upset.
Hey. Are you gonna come in? Oh, I'm gonna go to hell.
After that night, Steve did not answer her phone calls until that Friday. She wasn't used to that. Because before now, every time she called Steve, I mean, he would pick up.
I wonder why he doesn't want to come back home.
Steve had to get out of that car and they put him on camera and all that type stuff. Knowing Steve, he had a premonition. He's like, oh, what am I doing?